What are the symptoms of a jinn and somebody is possessed with a jinn? Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. There are many symptoms of somebody is possessed by jinns and the ghost, and could be a black magic, it could be in anything, but the main symptom of the jinns, that if someone has a jinns, he would suddenly react from a normal to an abnormal, and his actions and his wordings, and he would say some things, and he would just sudden change in a behavior. That is a main symptom. There is an automatically, even a regular person can identify that, because if somebody is talking to you nicely and suddenly he gets up and suddenly he attacks you, and suddenly he starts saying from nowhere it came out. So that's one of the symptoms. And also we know the bad dreams, and also, but we have to also understand something. It could be the medical reason, or it could be jinnat reason. Like, for example, if that person does not have any medical reason, so then that definitely he has some effect of a jinnat. It could be a bad evil, it could be a good evil, but someone who is being disturbing the person by causing me, and some of them is being possessed by bad evil spirits, and they are been causing a human beings to react something else. Like, for example, if somebody is sitting next to you and suddenly from nowhere he would started saying some things which is like which is not usual. He would say something like unusual thing, like maybe he would have like a bad dreams, he's all being scared of things.